himself, we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you're inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. I expect the guards look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had a terminal case of shits, huh? Alright, coming up on checkpoint. Near me at the compound now. Haha, clear! Not far now.
Hey, I'm all signed up to bugle, my friend.
What? Ah, it's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Always worth looking in the safe.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Well done! This you will not regret taking with you. Find the key. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. The airstrip exit point should be on your radar. Catch up.